In order to run Lean locally, you need to have local market data set up. The easiest way to do this is by getting the data from QuantConnect. This allows you to purchase and download the same high quality data that is used on the QuantConnect platform. We charge per file per download in QuantConnect credits, which you can buy on your organization's homepage. To download these files manually, open a terminal in the directory you ran Lean init in and run the Lean data download command. This command starts an interactive wizard walking you through the downloading process. First, you need to select the organization to charge. I will choose my personal organization. Then, you need to select the data that you want to download. For this example, I would download the Bitcoin minute data from Coinbase for the first week of 2021. After configuring the data that you want to download, you are shown an overview with the total price. If you continue from this overview, you are asked to accept the CLI API Access and Data Agreement. Carefully read through this agreement and click on the Accept button on the bottom of the page. After doing so, go back to the terminal and confirm the download one last time. After doing so, the download will start automatically, which will take a few seconds depending on the amount of data that you want to download, after which the data is available for local usage in Lean.